went in, didn't it? That's where it's at. That's the most important part of the game, is putting that ball in a hole. That's where you win. Now, we had Larry Bird here, the Boston Celtics, one of the premier shooters in the history of the game, guarding him, one of the premier guards of the Boston Celtics, Dennis Johnson. Now, Larry, you took that shot on the move. As you're taking the shot, what do you think about? What do you do?
Well, there's two things. One is get the feel of the ball, and the most important thing is get your eyes focused on the rim.
See, he talks about getting your eyes focused. I talk about getting your head up. It's the same thing. See, in other words, if you have to jerk your head up to do it, do it. Because he has great peripheral vision. He could stand there like that and see the basket. It's so important. Now, also, Larry, what about the backspin, the seams? You think about all of that as you're catching the ball.
Yeah, right when I get the ball, the first thing I do is get the feel of the ball, get my feet adjusted to the rim, square up, and get my eyes focused on the rim before I release the ball.
All right, take another one. Notice the follow through, the hands, the concentration. Well, now we're going to have two guys to give them a little help. We're going to have Robert Parrish of the Boston Celtics set a pick on Dennis Johnson. Ralph Sampson of the Houston Rockets will switch on a play. But watch Larry Bird make the play quickly. Watch his head and watch his hands. All right, let's go. The most important thing in shooting is that the head must come up before the ball is released. All right, do it again. All right, let's see some action. Perfect. Perfect. One thing you got to notice, when a great shooter catches the ball, he tries to catch it here. He doesn't want to catch it here because he's got 2 feet for the ball to come up. So he tries to catch it here. This time...
Take the shot.
All right, let's go. Oh, we talked about that. See, when the ball is here, Ralph Sampson knew that he was going to shoot the ball. So I whispered to Larry, I said, fake the shot and go around him. Well, remember, have the ball up here, the position of the head, the seams, the backspin. That is where it's at to shoot that ball to win. Very good. I have here Larry Bird. Everybody knows who he is. The Boston Celtics. Retrieving the ball. Dennis Johnson, the premier guard of the Celtics. Now, Larry, you're shooting a free throw. You got to know that a free throw is a free throw. Nobody will bother you. You got all the time. So when you got this time, Larry, to shoot the ball, what goes through your mind?
Well, the first thing is to get my eyes focused on the front of the rim. The second thing is to get in the position where I feel most comfortable at. And the third thing is to get my hand situated on the ball, which feels best to me, and usually I use the seams as a guide. The fourth thing is, I just get my feet set, get down in the position, follow through with my arm, go up with
the
shot.
All right, now you notice how he mentioned it, the seams. See, this ball differs from a college basketball because the seams are a little wider. Does that help you?
Does in my feel of the ball and getting it situated in my hands a lot better.
You notice how Larry said that his knees are bent and then he goes up. He doesn't go through both motions of down and then up. He's already down when he shoots it. Now, the most important thing in shooting a shot of any kind, especially a free throw, he mentioned it, that these things don't come by accident. Your eye on the basket. The position of the head. Now, Larry, you always grab the seams. If I throw you the ball, automatically, he will touch the seams and get it, and get a backspin. Now, watch it. Automatically, quickly. Very good. One more time. Watch it. That's what we're talking about. The seams. All right, now, why do you have the backspin? Why do people shoot that ball like that? Great shooters.
Well, because you want the ball, if it hits the rim, to die. You got the backspin on it, you can get it up there, and if you hit the rim, it usually just dies right there and bounce around, and you get a better roll out of it.
That's why a lot of great shooters hit the rim, it rolls around, fools around, and it drops in. But that's the reason why it happens. Now, you notice what he said? Follow through. Concentration. Position of the head. That's all the most important things. And remember, the most important thing of all, on a free throw or a foul shot, whatever you want to call it, it's that it's free. Nobody is bothering you. You got all the time in the world to stand there and let these things go through your mind and get it done.